fellow artists, it's George Gertz Van Loo here. How y'all doing? This time it hasn't been a while. I'm actually bringing you a video close to when I was actually supposed to. I've sent off some stuff this morning for my school later on in the day that I'm teaching band. I have some private lessons later in an orchestra that I'm playing in, so things are going great, but I just wanted to give you a little update of paintings I'm doing right now because I'm actually working on three different ones, which is awesome for me, and I have some morning time and some night time to spend on doing some of these things. So I'll show you what they are real quick. So first off, I've got this painting here that I'm really, really excited about. Just barely started, but I spent a long time on the drawing, and I just really spent a long time getting that guy there really exactly how I wanted him. Spent a long time on drawing each little detail on this. So about an hour or so spent on the drawing and just barely starting the painting. But it's awesome because my father was like, why don't you use that old laptop of yours out here to look at pictures instead of having to print stuff all the time? So I brought that out here, which is great. And I'm just getting to look off of it right there. I can zoom in up on it and, you know, and just get closer details and things. So I'm really, really excited about this painting. Just barely started it, but I just I feel that it's going to be a really good one. So a couple brushes out of my palette there. All right, so then here's a couple oil paintings. So next, I've got, here's my little setup here. I got this awesome, it was funny because we were gonna throw this out. It was some like old creative memory thing my mother and sister used to use, but we kind of repurposed it as a little brush holder and paint holder, so it's really cool. My very professional palette here, wax paper taped to the desk. We've got this painting right here. So this is actually my two little brothers playing violin and cello. They've been doing it for years. And they're both extremely good at their instruments, and they actually are playing in the orchestra tonight that I'm going to. So I've started on this, done a lot of work to the face and a lot of work to the instrument. The one thing about the faces is they're way too bright. The value of them is too light, so I'm going to rework that a little bit to help get them not look like ghosts. So I'm going to be working on that a little bit later today. And next, I've got this guy right here, which I actually have hanging up on the wall because of my redone garage here that my parents were helping me with. So it's really, really nice right now. Everything looks really, really cool. Anyway, this painting here I was really happy with when I started, and I really like how it's coming along. So just a couple of rows is pretty simple. It's a pretty small painting, but it's these small paintings are really fun. The bigger the painting, normally the harder it is and the more time it takes. So it's really fun to be able to just do something small and have fun with it. So just kind of slowly working on all these different things. So I hope you guys enjoyed seeing these couple different things I'm working on, and I'll see you next time.